The city of Tshwane Mayor Stevens Mokgalapa's days in office could indeed be numbered. This after the DA confirmed that power-sharing talks with the EFF to be underway. But Tshwane residents are more concerned about service delivery than what often turns out to be rather fragile political alliances.
Soon after taking over from former Mayor Solim Simanga, Mokgalapa embarked on an elaborate campaign, introducing himself as the new face of the capital city. But just 3 months into his job, the EFF is leading calls for Mokgalapa's exit to make way for the Red Berets candidate.
Let EFF leaders in Tshwane lead the municipality in Tshwane. We are not passing any motion of no confidence. I don't know where you got that. We have been sitting here with you in the press conferences of the EFF. We never said we are going to pass any motion of no confidence. This is a power sharing. We are already talking to the DA. We are sharing power in Joburg. We are sharing power in Tshwane. So how are we going to do it? Let's do it in a manner that is not going to be disruptive. If the DA refuses, then these other options will come in.
Mokgalapa initially agreed to speak to SABC News about his future as Tshwane mayor, but made a last minute about 10, stating that power sharing talks between the DA and the EFF are handled nationally. Interestingly, Mokgalapa remains on the DA's parliamentary list at number 79, an indication that he may still exit the mayoral seat and head back to parliament. But election fatigued residents are more focused on improved service delivery.
We have a challenge of water. We were promised that water will be installed quite soon, but then it's been taking far too long. At the moment, we're getting water delivered through JoJo tanks.
Any mayor who is coming in must address this challenge of those empty buildings which are just standing without people, and on the issue of also service delivery. And because you find out sometimes you can report an electrical issue, electrical fault, these guys, they can spend maybe 2 to 3 days without coming to address the problem.
They must just deliver the houses, right? Then they must just sort out this thing for the school, for the transport. And then the other thing, our guys, they are not working. That's the main thing. Yeah, those three things, if they can sort that out, then we know this is going to be like Tshwane Pitori for real.
While musical chairs in Pretoria are on the cards, retaining Joburg Mayor Herman Mashaba is ostensibly part of the deal. The EFF has repeatedly expressed its happiness with him. Sipho Stirman, SABC News, Pretoria.